although the headline is that 90% of Catalonians voted for independence during the Catalonia referendum this past Sunday, these results are quite skewed because it's estimated that only 42% of the actual Catalonian population turned up for the referendum. And we know there was a lot of controversy as well.
Well, with a potential independence declaration looming, we'll be here to keep you up to date on what's next for Catalonia.